Got it. Surprise catch.
That's the one Naveth was talking about?
Yeah, that's a Crag Barramundi, all right.
Well, I'll be darned. Well, a promise is a promise. Here's your prize.
You sure?
Sure, I'm sure. With that lure, you'll be able to diversify, reel in more kinds of fish. And catching things you ain't caught before. End of the day, that's what being an angler's all about. You're still wet behind the ears, but you got potential.
You're gonna try out that lure, right?
Of course he is.
Well, if you guys insist.
In that case, you're in charge of finding dinner tonight.
Stop reeling. You did good. About time for a new line, ain't it? He's off on the reeling. You did good.
Not. You can show a bit of emotion, you know.
Focus! You did good. Thank you.
Temper, temper.
It's time.
You don't hurt it.
About that time.
Work, Noct!
Let's go!
Indeed.
swarming with bugs.
Yeah.
Got my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Got it! That should do it.
All about...
A gift of frogs for a lady. Well, there's a first for everything.
Welcome. Must have been a real doozy. Didn't think you had it in you. Kudos, boys. What's on your minds? How about it? Best of luck. Don't work too hard.
Look at all these lovelies. Thank you, boys. Now my research can spring along.
Research?
From longer nights to earthquakes, there's been a lot of strange phenomena of late. The world's out of whack, and there's no end to the mysteries that want for solving.
Mysteries like frogs?
Yep. You see, red frogs only appeared recently. We don't know what gave rise to the mutation. But this tiny critter could hold the key to the world's mysteries in its webbed feet.
Huh.
Fascinating stuff, right? When can you help again?
Couldn't say right now.
Well, when you can, you let me know. For now, here's a token of my thanks for finding the frogs. You've earned it. Oh, come to observe fauna, have you?
Sanya, last name Jaeger, if I'm not mistaken.
Took you long enough to make the connect.
Sanya, who?
Sanya Jaeger, famed professor of biology. Her works have been published the world over.
Whoa, she's a big deal? You sure don't get that impression.
I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Not bad.
Hey, is.
Hi.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. You feeling all right? Got it.
I dare say I could make this at camp.
See you around.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Everybody out.
Should be a nice change of pace.
What?
That's it.
What's up, Biggie?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Huh.
Get back!
Watch yourself, Doc.
I know.
I suspect the hunter had his rest around here.
Then let's hurry up and look. Cindy ordered that coating for us, you know.
FTs.
Time to cut and run?
Time to cut and cut.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Hey, look. This has got to be the stuff.
Bingo! Wonder what it'll do. Guess we'll find out when Cindy sprays it on the car.
Feels like we become Cindy's personal errand boys.
Yeah, isn't it great?
You seem pleased.
Nope. Honored.
Lucky you.
Everything in order?
Yep.
So Nox, I've been taking pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Me, I guess?
No prob. Leave it to me.
What? No, I was kidding.
A minute.
Yeah, my throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Sounds like a waste of time and money.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
Why, she's looking prettier than ever.
Have yourselves a good browse. Much appreciated. Please come again.
Came through. Now I got enough stock for weeks.
How come you don't do your own hunting?
Did a little when I was a youngin'. Chased down folks begging them for food with nothing but my knife. But that was no life. Ever since Sid came and bailed me out, I only ever use my knife in the kitchen. This here's for y'all. It'll fill you up and taste good going down. So how's it going, boys? I can tell you all about the area. Order away. You got it.
Look out, stomach.
Take your pick. Appreciate it. You boys are a brave bunch. Make sure y'all go prepared.
So he did hunt with the knife.
Desperate measures for desperate times.
Must have been 30 years ago, give or take.
Yeah, right in the middle of the...
Whoa! Nif make this time? You slacking off? If y'all are having car trouble, Cindy's your girl. If y'all are having...
Welcome back. You find the place all right?
Yep, sure did.
No surprise there. Y'all can hang on to that. That's your reward. Spray your car with a coat of that stuff, and it'll keep her looking spick and span. Y'all want to treat the old girl right, don't you? And nothing feels better than driving around in a clean car. Well, hey there, Prince.
Another favor?
You guessed it. Must be written all over my face. You see, one of our regulars tipped me off to something real special. Little thing called a supercharger, and a pretty powerful one at that. You boys wouldn't happen to be interested in one, would you? Fella snatched it from a scrap car, but didn't know what to do with it, so he left it. If y'all want it, it's yours for the taking. Well, ain't you a lucky one? I've got just the thing. What'll it be? What are you fixing to upgrade? How's this? Y'all just sit tight now. Fixed her up real nice.
You slacking off? You. Oh, my aching back.
Take a look at our wares. Hey, come again.
She's always so eager.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Man, I love how passionate Cindy gets when she talks about cars.
Yeah, it's actually pretty cute.
What? Dude, could you not?
Not what?
The supercharger comes with Cindy's seal of approval, and that is worth the search.
And if we find the supercharger, maybe we'll earn her seal of approval, too.
You hear this? As if he actually has a chance.
Let the kid dream.
Thank you.
So this is the infamous disc. Hey, Noct, don't you want to get a shot of you in the meteor?
Why not?
Yay! Let's go!
Let's head on out.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? The gang's all here, see? Us?
Everything?
A Magitek engine. It's close.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Sure want to talk.
Careful! Don't let him get you!
Same to you.
Get back! Sorry about that.
I'll back you up, Noct.
I'm counting on it.
And on we go.
Right.
Time to shove off.
Go for it.
Should be a nice change of pace.
In.
You know it. I'm in.
Ooh, a head bashing!
These look like they're already cooked.
Let's go get us some dinner.
Another tag in the bag.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
What up? Talking about
the kid's got it bad.
There are worse vices, I suppose.
Want weapons? We got lots of them. Pleasure doing business. Pleasure doing business. I'll see you later.
Not enough to...
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late. His scent makes our birds nervous. And to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend rentals. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye? If you could bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing the danger, I wouldn't blame you for saying no.
Mm-hmm.
Have a look, Noct. What is it?
Howdy. There you are. Thank you kindly.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Done for the day.
Hold up. Don't the chocobos eat this stuff?
It's also suitable for human consumption.
I'll leave the consuming to other humans.
Ready to rumble, Noct?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you. Perfect timing.
Dude, what's with your face?
Hey, who said you could take this?
Yo.
Hey.
So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? Wanna know about these parts? Grub it is. What can I get you?
I'll go fix it for you.
Oh, yeah, here it comes.
Reckon I could ask for your help? Interesting choice. Best of luck to you. Interesting choice. Get her done. Y'all be careful out there. What'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on, keeping on? So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? Grub it is. What can I get you? Can do. Hope y'all came hungry. Season's been giving us a real hassle. Get her done. Best of luck to you. Get her done. Interesting choice. Good luck.
You see this, Noct?
What about it?
Around.
Not buying it.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
It's time. Gladio, come on!
Gotcha.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Seeing as we're near, why don't we make a stop at the Disc of Corthus?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Wonderful. I've always wanted to see the Meteor of Legend.
Something's amiss. Come on.
Gotcha!
On the right. No eye, no horn.
We'll stay in range until we can exploit its blind spot.
Exercise due caution.
We've got the beast in our sights.
But no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
All in a day's work.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Well, hear me out.
This doesn't look good.
Quite the formidable is indeed.
Opening.
Hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Huh?